It's raining now, and we will show you how to adjust the wiper in my car. Okay, for this purpose, you can see this is the switch for wiper. And if I put my hands like this and I simply press it down one time, then you can see that this like this is moving like this wiper. Okay, and if I want to off it, then simply I should put my hand up. Okay, now it is turned off. So you can see that here it is clearly written. I hope you can read it. Here the first one, that is a mist. That is, if you turn on one time, you can see that is for the mist purpose. And if I put it down, it should be off. And then the next one, that is the IND, and another one is low. And if I want the rain is heavy, and if I want frequent, then I must put it one more time down. So after that, look at this, it's, the speed is very much fast. So if I want to reduce the speed, then I simply press like this, put my hands and press one time. Now its speed have been decreased, and in order to decrease one more time, I once again put it like this. Now okay, look at this, now it's almost stopped. And in order to stop this, I should also put one more time. Now the wiper have been stopped. Okay, so this is the shown here. It's shown here in the, you can see, it will give you a close look at this. I'll try to give you a close look at this. Here is written there, that is the first is the mist. That is, if you turn only one time on, then that is the mist. Then the second is the off switch, and if I put one down, then it should be in a normal stage. And if I put into once more down, then it should be very fast. Okay, hope you enjoy this video, how to adjust wiper in your car. For more videos like this, subscribe my channel Engineers World Online. This is Rohan signing off. Goodbye.